silence. I remember the silence on a cold winter day. After many months on the battlefield, and we were used to the violence, then all the cannons went silent, and the snow fell. Voices sang to me from no man's land.